New tonight, many people are thinking about their animals after seeing a picture that's gaining some traction on social media.
It shows a coyote making off with what appears to be a kitten, possibly someone's pet. A warning, some viewers may find this photo disturbing.
10 News reporter Shane Dwyer researched what to do to keep it from happening to you.
This is the picture that has a whole lot of people talking, captured on a trail camera in a neighborhood near the Salem VA Hospital and posted on Facebook.
People really think Roanoke's like a metropolis, and it is pretty big compared to the rest of Southwest Virginia, but we're surrounded by mountains. We're a valley, so kind of everywhere around us, you know, all your wild animals can kind of trickle right in without any issues.
There were clearly no issues for this coyote and its unmistakable glowing eyes. Roanoke City animal wardens get about a call a week for them.
We call them, we say, you know, hey, coyotes are allowed to be here. If it looks like they're becoming a nuisance, then we'll refer them to Game and Inland. But we always just have to remind people, you know, when you're by the river, you're close to the woods, you're at a really good food source.
Department of Game and Inland Fisheries began studying the coyote population a few years ago, tracking movements with GPS collars. They're open season all year long for hunters, but the population can be hard to manage.
It's unfortunate, but you just got to keep your pets safe, keep them inside.
Tiffany Behealer is a wildlife educator and says, unfortunately, nature sometimes takes its course.
And I think that a lot of people end up missing, especially cats, because they're pretty free roaming. And, you know, it is nature if they're in the woods. Coyote, sometimes food sources are limited, so they're going to go after domestic prey.
The best thing you can do is help your pets help themselves. Don't make them easy prey.
Bring your cats inside, bring your small animals inside. If you've got a small dog, be out there with it. You know, if you keep your animals outside, that's a risk you take.
In Roanoke, Shane Dwyer, 10 News, working for you.